Hi, I'm here today to tell you about a brand new and exciting line that doTERRA has come out with called the Abode line. And it's all about your home, your house, and having clean ingredients, effective ingredients that smell amazing and that you can also put on display in your home and be very, very proud of the aesthetic value that they have. They've upgraded from just having the plastic bottles that were wonderful, very durable and all, to having this beautiful line for your home that is just as effective and clean as it is pretty. So I've really enjoyed having this week. I learned all about the Abode line at convention last week and I'd like to share a little bit with you about it. So you probably, or you may have known about the On Guard line, and here is one of our On Guard products. This was our concentrated cleaning formula that we would dilute according to the recipe on the back. You can make a strong degreaser, you could make a gentle surface cleaner, you can clean anything with this, it's amazing. But doTERRA wanted to step out and kind of have a new line where they could separate On Guard from the home line. So the home line is Abode, and you want everything nice to be in your abode, it's your home. But the On Guard now is gonna be more for in your body and on your body, for your personal health and your immune system, where the Abode line is designed more for in your home and on your home, for your home. So they're gonna continue to have these products, which is great because they're awesome, but now we just have more of a variety. So the Abode line, I'm gonna tell you what oils are in here because I don't have them memorized yet, but it smells amazing. You're gonna wanna diffuse this in your house and you're gonna enjoy cleaning with this wonderful oil-based smell too, it's so good. But let's see, it's got lime, lychee, cassia, lemon, eucalyptus, which is a beautiful oil I love, tea tree, arborvitae, cochi, eucalyptus, cilantro, lavender, as well as lemon myrtle. All of those essential oils are in this bottle. So it's a beautiful blend. They describe it as being citrusy and sweet, but with a camphor that you can smell too. So this will be available on October the 1st. So I encourage you to go in your doTERRA account and order some. You're going to love it, I promise you. And one of the cool things about doTERRA is if you don't love it for any reason, you know, they stand behind their products. You can always get a refund or swap it out for something. So first of all, I'm gonna start with my very favorite product, which is the surface spray. This little guy right here is amazing. It will degrease your stovetop. If you've been cooking and you've had some oil splatter, you can clean toilets with this, countertops, sink tops, bathtubs, whatever surface needs to be cleaned, this is your guy. It smells wonderful. I'm gonna spray some right now. It has just such a good smell. I wish you could smell it through the screen, but you can't. So if you need a sample, reach out. We can send you a sample if you wanna smell it. This, though, has not disappointed me at all. It's been a great surface cleaner. So get you some and try it. One of the things that they told us all about was how it has thymol in it, too. And if you don't know about thymol, just Google it, and you can Google thymol with the word of the day, which is going to be the virus that's going around. But check that out on Google and learn about it, and you'll be happy to know it's in our surface spray. So you can't go wrong with that. doTERRA is being very, very environmentally conscientious with how they are packaging their products, and they are always trying to do better for the world, and they have decided they're not going to be mailing out big bottles of water, heavy things with big plastic containers and all. So this guy, you buy it one time, you get you a glass bottle, keep it for hopefully years and years, it'll last, but this is a little tiny refill. It's a 1 ounce bottle, and it's very concentrated. What you'll do is you'll take the cap off and pour it in here, and then just add water to the fill line, which is right here. So one of these, and then fill it up with water. It's foolproof, anybody can do it. And this is a glass bottle, little 1 ounce bottle. So if you recycle glass, you can recycle it either way. So anyway, that's my most exciting product right there. We've been fighting over it. We only have one right now. So I'm gonna be loading up on a few more to keep around the house under the bathroom sinks and the kids' rooms upstairs and stuff, but that's awesome. The second thing I'll tell you about is the, let's go with the dish soap. This guy is a pump bottle, okay? It also comes with a pour top if you prefer to use a pour top, but comes like this. This is not this is not a concentrate, this is just a full product, but what doTERRA wants to do is mail it to you in an aluminum bottle, because aluminum is highly recyclable. Everybody can recycle that. They don't want to be putting more plastic in the landfill. So you'll just dump this into your beautiful glass bottle and put it sink side, and there you go. This is really convenient to be able to put it straight on your scrub brush or your cloth or sponge you're washing your dishes with. So that's that, and it smells just like the abode. Smells really good. And the other two things are the hand wash and the lotion I'd like to share with you. So these pretty bottles are reusable, obviously, and doTERRA is sending you lotion to go in your lotion dispenser like this now. So it comes in a little bag that's made from recycled plastic, so that's very earth friendly, and you'll just refill it and then you can toss this when you're done. So that's cool. And the hand wash comes like this in a, let's see, where did it go? Right here. In an aluminum bottle also. So there's your hand wash, your citrus bloom. And it used to come like this in a plastic bottle, but now it's in aluminum. So go doTERRA, very earth friendly. I love that about them. We also have dishwasher pods now in the Abode line. And I don't know about you guys, but I've struggled with finding a natural dishwasher detergent pod that would work well for my home. I've tried different ones and been disappointed with them. So this one did not disappoint. Get you some of that and try it. It's going to come in a much larger bag. That's just a sample bag for that came with the convention kit. Also, we have laundry pods now. These guys are awesome. I am somebody who has been using the On Guard liquid detergent, and I've been very happy with that. It's great, no problems with it. But this is just kind of cool. It smells so good, like the Abode. And let me show you this little tab that it comes like. It has little doTERRA O's on it. You just toss it in your laundry. It's really effective, so you guys try it. I think you'll love it. It's convenient, it's easy to pack when you go on a trip and you need to take it. I'd rather take this than the liquid, you know. Here's a little hack. Your dishwasher pods, they look just like this too. If you take them out of the bags, you might get them confused because they kind of look the same. But this makes a great toilet bowl cleaner. You can drop one in, you'll watch that little cell, whatever this is, this membrane on it just dissolves very quickly. And you can just scrub your toilet really clean with just throwing a pod in there. So I had seen somebody say that that worked for them, and I said, well, I've got to try that, and it works. So anyway, this is the beautiful new Abode line. I hope you get some and try it, see what you think, and let us know. Let us know your experiences with it and how it works for you, and any hacks you come up with, because we always want to learn more and share whatever information we get. But yeah. Yay doTERRA, yay Abode line. I love it, and I think homes across America are gonna love it and appreciate it for its effectiveness, its cleanness, and low environmental impact too. So it's a win, win, win. Get some on October 1st. All right, bye guys.